Broadcasting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, you're listening to the Low Blow MMA Boxing Podcast.
Jorge Hernandez with the Low Blow and Southwest Fight News, here with Jackson's MMA fighter, Frank Gomez. How you doing, man?
Good, how you doing?
Pretty good. You got weigh-ins today, and then the big fight tomorrow. You're headlining here again for the second time. So, I mean, how does that feel?
It feels awesome, you know, to headline a big event like this in your hometown. You know, at a place like Tingley, it's just, you know, kind of surreal. But I had a bad fight the first time, so I'm looking to redeem myself at the Jackson's events.
You're now fighting a new opponent in Eric Serta. How is it to, I guess, change your mentality and change a game plan, or do you remain consistent throughout preparation?
Well, I really can't stay consistent because, you know, Mikey was a shorter, really strong wrestler. Aaron's a tall, lankier striker, so it's going to change up my game plan. You know, everything, all the training I did throughout camp was kind of, you know, for Mikey style. So I definitely have to switch a lot of things up. I know Aaron's tough, so I just got to be ready for pretty much anything, ready for war.
Now, just coming down the line here, I mean, you've fought in a few promotions over the past couple of years, you know, originally with the WEC. How can you explain your ride so far and the importance of this fight in obtaining a victory here tomorrow night?
Well, I've had a lot of ups and downs in my career, and you know, I've had two losses, and I'm looking to get back on a winning track. You know, two, three losses in a row, it's hard to, you know, it's really hard to come back from. So I just need to get back on that winning page, and I worked really hard for this fight. So,
how has your team helped you throughout that, I guess, that time that you did have those few losses?
My team was always there for me. You know, they're all great guys. We're like a family, you know, and wins or losses, you know, it doesn't affect everybody's friendship and, you know, everybody's commitment to each other, to the team. And, you know, everybody's just great. You know, wins or losses, we all know it's a sport and anything can happen. So we all have each other's backs all the time.
What can you tell us about the card overall, though? You mentioned Tingley Coliseum, the first time the organization is fighting there. It's a bigger venue. They're going all out, man, based on what it's looking like right now.
Yeah, you know, they can only keep them get them so big at the Hard Rock. It was kind of a smaller venue. But Tingley, you know, that's the main Coliseum here in Albuquerque. You know, the pit is really nice. There's not as much events going on at the pit. So Tingley, you know, is kind of the main and original, you know, spot in Coliseum for Albuquerque. So I'm going to have a good time representing Albuquerque and fighting hard.
And finally, a message to your fans or just anyone watching this video, man?
You know, it's going to be a really good card. You guys, if you can't make it, try to tune in on our live stream online. And there are going to be some awesome fights, a lot of good up-and-coming fighters.
Frank Gomez, ladies and gentlemen, good luck.
Thank you.